Do you see the phantoms? Strange that they have left the moon. They were generated by the lunar pyramid. Drenched trauma like scorch marks lifted from a ruin. They are not as quarrelsome as their nightmare counterparts. More lost wanderers meant to dissuade the intrepid. They may try. Press on. Is the entire vessel infested? More phantoms congregating around something. Vines fuse to spine and skull, stimulating brain activity. An experiential perpetuity, endlessly feeding the egregore. On the moon, phantoms and nightmares alike were attracted to remnants of light, refracting them into weaponized projections of fear and doubt. Zavala.
Don't let her go.
Lightbearer, I have seen your kind before. You seek oblivion.
This could be a trap.
It's not. Pursue this lead.
All the same, proceed with caution.
She's gone.
Nightmares exploit a target's vulnerabilities. They do not make contact at random. But I do not believe this is the Guardian's nightmare.
Your weapons. That cabal radiates foul energy. Keep from sight. Destroy the Ark Conduit.
Come and see.
Egregore spores open one's consciousness to darkness, allowing passage through fungal barriers. Agitate the pod and coat yourself, but take care. We do not know what else lurks in that shared abstraction.
When you see, you will know what must be done.
That door leads to Kallus' throne. The helm's instruments detect it is radiating pyramid resonance.
She's guiding us to Kallus.
One of Kallus' contraptions. It is time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you. Time to leave. Hold fast. I will retrieve you.